You can determine day of week for a date using weekday function. In the example worksheet, the cell E5 has date January 1st, 2017. To find the day of week for this date, click on cell F5. In the formula bar, type equal to and the function weekday. Within parenthesis, type E5, the cell which contains the date. Hit enter. Excel determines the numeric day of week for the date. January 1st, 2017 is a Sunday, hence returned value 1. If it is Monday, it will be 2, and Tuesday 3, and so on.